Is that supposed to be a mustache or... Oh, it's supposed to be a mustache. Couldn't tell if it was a mustache or a really confused face.
It's a goatee.
Mustache is a goatee. Goatee is a mustache. Fight me.
Can't already fought that
team. I will hug Sarah. Okay, let's try this again. Are you sure you're ready? Are you positive?
She did draft all of those mods.
I know what I'm doing. I'm funny. You went to plaid. Bad space bells joke there.
Maybe your first ever Sword and Shield battle, but it's not your first ever Pokemon battle.
Yeah, but normally it's, you know, Pokemon I raise and fight with before going in.
That's fair. If you ever want to know what a move does, you can press Y while you're hovering over it, and it'll give you an invulnerable move.
Interesting. And I've officially G-maxed, or whatever, for the first time ever. Okay. do it. I have to do it.
I hope it lives. Thick. Bad luck. Also thick.
In the end, doesn't even matter.
It's okay, you still get the helping hand boost.
Supposed to be so tall his cloud is a belt. His belt is a cloud. Which one is it?
His belt is a cloud. His cloud is his belt.
I punched the ground.
Fits for days.
The ground has been punched. I can't tell if you're saying me or her. I don't think it will make it to me.
See? Oof. Okay, game one to Missy.
Alright, so just same rules?
Yeah.
Boot, 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 boot,
if that's a good idea or not, but once you don't succeed, try again. Didn't work the first time, try something else.
Didn't work the first time, you obviously did it wrong, try it again. exactly. No fear. Now there's four hands instead of two hands. I wonder, do I, what's the wonderful? Unnecessary violence right there.
Got the incinerator.
It's not a complete. Actually, no, I got people on that game.
The thickness.
That's the most supposed to be bad. Good to know. I don't know why I give you the option to do that. Is it just me or is that just a little confusing?
For things that can only target yourself, yeah, I get that.
I I see a big fatty and I raise you one.
<724 laughs> 724 max HP, holy cow.
Double gas! That acid would bump through the battlefield.
Cool.
I can tank.
Less cool. Okay, that's game two to Missy. Can Kurt rally and get a point for himself in game three?
Probably not.
Sure you can. Gotta have confidence.
Well, that's one of us. I doubt this is gonna work. But can I see what moves they have again?
Yes. Press A. Press A. And then check some. Press right twice. There you go.
Okay, so it is that guy. Ah, the buttons are in weird spots. Buttons are weird spots. Sarah's a sleepy dog. She literally bolted up. I was like, she's Sarah. She's like,
me?
I heard my name.
Yo!
What?
So there's Sniper for ya. Living.
Bye-bye. Dead.
I understand.
What's in a roar?
Do you have a poor helpless kitty?
Yes, yes I did. The bruise. I was like, dang, that is the most effective taunt ever. Show a guest.
What we live in.
Oh, my speed felt it. Perfect.
Oh, no!
Never mind.
Use the force.
Use the force, Luke. Use the force. Fight them like you fought the dark troopers.
Okay. Okay. That wasn't a crit.
Well, give it Huggles if you live somehow, which you shouldn't.
You live in that. Well, GG, guys. A 3-set sweep to Missy in the Cincinnati Cinderaces.